New Year's.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got the...
Hello, Knowing Squad. Guess where we are? We are at Costco. Last time I was at Costco, I was alone, but now I have my shopping bunny with me to carry the heavy load. So come and join us for our little Costco shopping. Well, I just went to the washroom because I had such a feast. I had a mango smoothie and another coffee, a bunch of pizza, and I'm looking for my baby. Where is he? There he is! There he is! I bet he's playing Pokemon Go. That's exactly what he's doing. Oh, he's playing with it! In our cart. Is that your Charizard in our cart? There's so many Pokemons. I'm jealous. I want to play. Let's record this video, boy. What do we need? I'm preparing a Timu order, so I'm going to see what they deliver. Ooh. Do I need this? I don't know. Do I need this? Where is it? Where is the drone?
I'm right in front of it.
Oh my god.
That's what I was waiting to
hear. We're supposed to buy a drone today. We live on top of a mountain, so we want to record what's on it. It's a DJI Mini 3. I guess we shall. Let's go. A bit under our rent, but let's get it.
I said I'm like pressing soundbars. Look at that.
Couple like 11,000 pesos, but this is a Harman Kardon, but like still in Canada, you can get this for cheaper.
Okay. What's next?
Got the Bose here, but see this spec. 600 bucks?
Mm-hmm.
Here it's about double the price.
I got a security camera on Timu, so we'll see if the Timu doesn't work, we'll come back here.
Timu.
Timu is the new thing. I have like 114 items in my cart, so stay tuned for that video. We do not need a washer. I'm trying to get a chair and a table. A kitchen table I can cook on.
Not a robot, right?
I want this Roomba, but I don't feel like paying this price. I might wait for Black Friday or whatever.
How much?
Well, that's almost half of our rent. So I'm like, can we skip to the good part? Can we skip to the good prices, I mean? What is this? It's a shark. Oh, it's a little one. Whatever. Okay, we got a dehumidifier. We might need that actually. It's 4,300 peso. Ooh, I see a nice chair coming up though. I feel like that one is going to be a bit out of my price range, but. How much is this one?
It's locked on the back.
A proper spin.
The wheels are locked.
That was a fail.
Is it comfy?
No. Not that comfy.
It's not worth it then.
I found the price for the chair. It's 6,000 bits, so I don't think it's worth it. Fuck that. And just a table for outside is more than my rent. No thank you, 28,000. I do really want this, but I'm scared to see the price. See, everything is like costing as much as my rent or your rent, anyone's rent. No one even thinks about how much you're charging nowadays. No one cares. Wow. For 7,000 peso, you get a massage table. Ooh. See, if you don't have a comfy chair, you get this. But I feel like you'll sweat in this, it'll get dirty. How do you wash it? Dusty. Yeah, dusty. Okay, how about this one? This one's 1,350. Oh, oh. What did you find here? So is this chair this price?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's slightly expensive, no?
Canadian standards, yeah, because you can get the top of the line chair in Canada for $250.
Or America.
Yeah.
Here, I'll try this chair. It's the cheapest one.
Chair? 1,359 pesos. I think it's a good option because you don't sweat in it. This is a bit adjustable, though it doesn't even adjust that much.
Is it comfy?
I do like that you could change this. It is all right.
Is it comfy though?
Yeah, it's all right.
Is it stable?
I do like it because you're not going to sweat. It's not going to get dirty or dusty. This is kind of adjustable back and forward.
It's not going to get dirty and dusty, and then it's like...
Here, let's try this one though. Come.
I zoomed in on the dust.
Alright, let's go try the other chair. This one is... Hold on. Just the pillow is $739. I'm going to put aside because I want to try this chair. Oh, I think this is the chair that costs 1,400 pesos. See, this is my original idea, which I wanted. But I feel like I kind of like that one better since it has more adjustable. This doesn't move or do anything. So I feel like it kind of defeats the purpose. I am kind of leaning towards this one. But it's 2,500. What am I going to do? I don't want to pay this price.
It's a ridiculous price.
Do I just go for this one? And make it work? Do I just go for this one and make it work?
Like, this is the ideal chair, but you gotta get it for a better price.
Yeah, I think I've decided I'm not buying from here. I might buy used from Facebook Marketplace. We'll see. Stay tuned. I am not trying to pay this much money for a chair. See you later. Shout out to Temu for offering all of these products on an insane discount, though. Flexible storage box. This is pretty cool, but again, why? Why? I'm going on Temu. Like, this is just not fair. Car seat, not gonna need that. Got some Nutribullets. I might buy this for the future. I'm not ready yet. What is next? I don't want any clothes. Where is that table that I'm looking for? I'm looking for a stainless steel table. They were offering it here. And I'm still looking for it. Can you imagine $249 for this? It's so thin. Yo, what is up with these prices? I'm gonna take you on a better shopping spree than you could ever imagine. Because just this bowl right here, it's not worth $300. And where's that stainless steel table? I feel like they're not selling it anymore. It was here. Vacuum sealing bag, storage containers. Could it be here? Ooh, this is really helpful. Instacrate. That's pretty helpful. But again, this is the price. Oh, got it. This is the table I want. What do you think? What do you think? This is the price.
How does this table look?
Well, let's take a look here.
You liked it?
It's useful. It's nice.
Get some things down. here. I mean, this is kind of what I'm going for. What do you think? Is this the right height?
Let's see here. Goes up to above your waist. It looks all right. Now let's.
It's 3,000 pesos.
3,000 pesos, guys. I don't know.
Oh.
I like that it's stainless steel, but it is.
It's very thin. Here.
Papa Bear is inspecting the table.
Got little stoppers.
Mm-hmm.
Where would you have it?
In the middle of the kitchen. As my island.
Okay. See how this is assembled. You, honey.
I think I want it.
It can be very useful. I'm just not really impressed with the quality.
Yeah, it's thin.
Thin?
But other than that, I want it.
Okay.
Okay. We're going to make this purchase, right? All right, grab also, a box.
Make sure this fits in someone's truck.
We will. There we go. Our first purchase of the day. That is not food. Should we pick this up before leaving and just leave the table until we're ready to check out and like let's walk around without that?
Okay.
Okay. Looking for some kitty litter.
Okay, so it's cheaper here.
Oh, or wait, Santa Maria water.
Wait, no, it's not.
What do you mean it's not?
It's cheaper at Walmart. Walmart, you get 2 for $40 here, so I get 6 for $120. So it's 80 pesos for 4 at Walmart.
Whoa. Okay, well, we're not buying from here. I'm looking for some kitty litter. Did you see any kitty litter? All right, get the 20 liters. 20 liters for 93 pesos. It's a better price than the large jugs. If you want, put it on the bottom. If you want. Oh, get that butt. Get that butt. I'm still looking for kitty litter. I don't know where it is. Training pads, dog chow, other chow. Stuff I'm never gonna give to my dog. This is all.
I think I found something I like. One is down here. Like pomegranate.
We'll put that in there.
Back. It's 100 peso and then this is 159, but you know what? I'm still gonna take it.
Yeah, it's mango nectar.
Whatever, we'll take it.
Well, it's pretty market price for mango nectar.
I'll read the back later, but I think it's...
That looks good.
I think it's good.
Put her in.
See something really cute for growing mushrooms. Maybe we could grow mushrooms in one of these. Oh, it's dark enough. It needs a vent. There kind of is a vent. This is the price. It's way above my rent, but it's all right.
Reasonable.
Yeah. Stand next to it so we could get an idea how large it is. Hello from the mushroom house.
It's bigger than some houses I've seen out here, so.
This one looks cheaper. It's 24k pesos. But it's definitely smaller.
Oh, my finger found its way in there. Oh.
Jumping jack, so it's not that bad, but I can still be jumping jack. And I feel like, okay, so this one's 7,000. It's just to like store your things from your shed. I guess we do need one of these, but I want to lock it. I want to have the lock system. Let's see what else we got here. This is 11,000. Here we have a lock.
Oh.
Okay, not bad.
This is actually decent.
Yeah, but where's the lake?
We don't want a lake. We want the actual sea to get.
We put this on the ocean?
Yes, this we is will, not ocean. Boy. Let's show the price.
It's even in the lake.
2,000 peso, no big deal.
Lake Day Island.
Lake Day Island. Well,
kids, this is not for the ocean.
All right. Oh, you want to get a kite?
No.
Why not?
It's a unicorn. Oh. I don't want none.
I'm headed right for the pistachios. Slab that bitch right there. Some Mexican snacks. Oh, almendras, not a bad price. Macadamia. Some caramelized stuff. What is this? Tostada de arroz. Ooh. Nice little computer chair. Desk. I already have one. More snacks. All kinds of snacks. I don't even want any of these snacks.
I'm just looking for the selection of bits. So
that's a first. Some spicy cranberries. Are you serious? Spicy cranberries? Who's had this before? One snack I will buy. Plantain chips. Says ripe plantain strips, baby. Mm-hmm. Some nice racks. I might buy one day for the microgreens. Look how many there are. This is the price for this big one. It's big black. And then 2,100 peso for that one. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tier for 2,000. Well, 108. Oh my god, 1,800 peso. And then this is 849 peso, not bad. Little one. Then we got some storage, that's too expensive. Wow. Getting that big table, boy. Getting that big table. All right, let's check out. Just getting our things. That just took about 20 minutes, but I did it by myself, just with a little bit of help from my baby. Yeah, I think it looks really good in my kitchen. I'll show you the full reveal on another time when I'm cooking something really amazing for you guys. So stay tuned, some aphrodisiac recipes will be coming out. And I wish you all the best. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, happy knowing.